The NBAC task is a widely used cognitive test designed to measure working memory and requires a lot of focus and attention. Participants need to monitor a sequence of stimuli and identify when the current stimulus matches the one presented N steps earlier in the sequence. The N refers to the number of steps back the participant must remember, and it can vary, providing different levels of difficulty, 1 back, 2 back, 3 back, etc. In the Labvanced version of this task, participants are presented with each letter for only a few seconds. They must determine if the current letter matches the one presented 2 letters ago. If it does, they are instructed to press the M key. Immediate feedback is provided after each response, showing whether the answer was correct. The NBAC task primarily measures working memory, specifically the ability to hold and manipulate information over short periods. It also taps into cognitive flexibility, as participants must continuously update their memory and adjust to changes in the stimuli. The task is often used to assess cognitive functions such as attention, inhibition, and processing speed, as well as to identify deficits in individuals with conditions like ADHD, dementia, or working memory impairments. Here's an example of the data in Labvanced from this particular NBAC task. For each trial, you'll find the stimuli information, the participant's response, whether it was correct or incorrect, their score, number of incorrect responses, and more. Import and customize this study to seamlessly integrate it into your next Labvanced experiment.